Now I have my partner in my half guard. And it is very common sometimes they trying to get up. They start basing their hands on my on the body, on the floor, and pushing, start pushing my body to get up, to get away. As soon as that happens, I'm gonna throw my leg in with my arm controlling his leg. Now I can use the lower leg to push his lower foot even farther. My goal is to get as deep as possible here, and my top leg, that is my left, is gonna be pushing forward because I want him to fall back. Now is the key. This arm never goes in. This arm goes around. Then I'm right on top. Remember the pass the guard we just did? There we go. Every time you have space, when your partner starts moving away from you, I control the leg and I'm defending myself right here. A lot of weight on top and just